general shovel. I looked at this 2 years ago. Sitting a long time. Can see somebody welded a bunch of pieces of plate to the pads. They're pretty thin. Can see corners are broken off. There's a couple broken pads on the other side. Door looks in good shape. There's the vacuum cylinder for the bucket trip. So I wonder if this one's vacuum. Probably not, because it's diesel unless it has a vacuum pump. There's the hand throttle. Both front window frames. Everything's seized up pretty good. I'll make my way around the rest of the outside. See, there used to be lights in here. Pretty cool. Counterweight in the back of the house. No rear door. You gotta go through either side. See, there's a few of the broken pads worn through. Boom's been welded back together. Fuel tank. Right in there's the rehaul clutch. There's your hoist and crowd. Small can of crater. Put on all the open gears. Fortunately, the intake and the exhaust are off of this. Disc style swing clutches. There's a, I guess that's the vacuum pump. Starter button. Big injection pump. Looks like a patch on the block there. Maybe another one here. Somebody did cover the starter up though. Get in here a little further. Nothing in there. The manifold's broke out. Clunk back over here. I don't see any plates on the engine anywhere, but I think this is a Buddha. Nothing down there. Is there a dipstick somewhere? That's the starter there. So what do they have covered up over here? Is it a hydraulic pump? Oh, that's a bigger, that's a 120 volt generator, I bet. They probably have 120 volt lighting. Do we open this up? But that's what it was. 120 volt lighting. There's the dipstick down there. I don't know. be a lot of work to get this thing going again. Here's your boom hoist. So this is your hoist lever, crowd rehaul, swing, corresponding brakes. I wonder what that big gauge would have been. Big round hole. Hope I wasn't covering the mic up. Chain case. There's the clutch lever. The only thing that's left of the general plate is the E. Same thing on this side, it's gone. Bumpers. It's got one drive chain still on it. The other's gone. Can't really get back far enough to give it a good overall. All right. Maybe one day in the future we'll have a video of trying to save this thing. But until then, here it sits.